You probably know that the Earth is divided into 24 time zones, but why do they look so weird? You see, time starts at the prime meridian, Greenwich, or 0 UTC, Coordinated Universal Time. All zones east of Greenwich have positive offsets, while those to the west have negative offsets. So, when you were in Los Angeles, you were in the UTC-8 time zone. But if the time zones remained perfectly straight, there would be a number of inconveniences. For example, in Phoenix, one part of the city would be in UTC-7 and another in -8, creating a one-hour difference and significant confusion. For this reason, it was decided to change the time zone boundaries based on the borders of countries and regions. The country with the largest number of time zones is France. Thanks to its numerous overseas departments, it covers 12 time zones. At the same time, a giant like China technically covers 5 time zones, but decided to use only one for the whole country. As a result, Western cities like Kashgar are still dark at 10 a.m.